Well, the other thing is to keep them taken and in the store.
Yeah.
And by the way, they have the gerbils. They have the gerbils in their floors, but if you look around the sides of the store, there'll be like single cages. And they're either surrenders or whatever, or ones that fight. So those you can get right up to them and have a good sniff on them.
But I'm not stepping on a ferret.
The skin doesn't peel off the tail if you try and get rid of it.
Yeah. Woo!